keeping your spell. I'd like to thank you. I'd like to thank these three young men sitting down front with me. They treat me so good, I begin to feel special. I said they treat me so well, I feel special. Thank you. Thank you.
That's what makes the whole thing great, is that different people can have different spikes in their bar chart of what they're able to do, and then when they all come together on stage at Crossroads, that's what gives you the, you know, unbelievable feeling of watching that many guitar players.
Well, yeah, I mean, you can even feel the shift a little bit from the last Crossroads to this one. I mean, you can there's a real human element to seeing Hubert this time from last time, you know. Just, he's still serving and it's still Hubert, but, you know, that's, those years start adding up.
I can't hear you!
At that stage of the game, same with BB, same with Johnny, and, you know, it's and then for the younger generation, you can see that some of the guys have maybe matured a shot, some of the guys have gone off course a little bit, you know. There's real life involved here, you know, and there's all, you know, none of these stories, Dwayne, Hendrix, Clapton, Beck, none of them are just this perfectly elegantly written story. There's bumps in the road, and there's something great about seeing, it's like a family reunion to me, Crossroads. You see all these people that you know and respect and over the years become friends with, and it becomes closer and closer. But there's, you know, there's real life happening in between those 3 years.
Somebody's passed a torch to me, you know, and guys are looking up to me, you know, to be the next guitar innovator, music innovator person. And, you know, it's all great because it helps you, at least while we're still all alive. And even when we die, I think that's what we all care about. You know, I think guys like, you know, Clapton, really, I mean, he's already said it to me anyway, so he really cares about what we're gonna do when 30 years from now, when he's not around.